Hey y'all, I'm Remari Royal, but y'all can call me Ray. Today I'm going to be unboxing. I am going to the Florida A&M and y'all need to stick around to see what I'm about to do. Okay, let's start off strong. It was Amazon Prime Day like 2 days ago and I spent at least like $800 on there. And then I had a college wish list set up on Amazon that my family and friends bought into. And so my room's just loaded. Like, it's just loaded with boxes and like so much stuff. I can't even get into my bed. Like, it's really bad. I'm ready to unbox and organize. Okay, this is, where's my scissors? I don't know what anything is, honestly. Oh wait! Shoot. This is my stool! This is my stool. Okay, so for many of you guys that don't know, I'll be going to the Florida A&M. Go Rallers. And my dorm, I'm staying in Towers. And so I wanted my room to be like a neutral with a pop of like pink and like coral type of color. And this is my stool. Since my bed's kind of high up, I thought it came with little feet things, little legs. Are you serious right now? Oh, they're right here. Ha! Okay, this is super cute. I don't want to open all this. Basically, it comes with legs. I think they're gold, which is bad. Right, they are gold, which is bad because my headboard has silver detailing. I want to be so tacky, but they're super cute. Like, it's kind of embarrassing. Okay, so here's the stools, I mean the leg. I think they're gonna be super cute. I'm not gonna open the two legs. Gosh. Okay, started off strong. My little stool, she's gonna be so stinking cute. And then, I'm a mess. Okay, then we're gonna go this box, actually. Let's go here. Where did my scissors go again? This is about to be a mess, y'all. And I did not blur out my... I'm sorry. Who's really watching? You tell me. Who's really watching? Oh, these are my pillows. But I think these are two. Okay, these are my pillows for my bed. They look really small. I think just because like they're very compressed in there, but hopefully they're bigger when I open it. There's that. Then I got a Brita, a water filter, because I drink a lot of water. Secondly, who wants to keep so many water bottles in their room? Like, I'm a water bottle junkie. And I just don't think that's gonna be wise. I don't think my roommate's gonna like that. Put water bottles everywhere. Okay. I don't wanna break the box, but I wanna keep some stuff in boxes. Oh, she's so cute. I thought she was gonna be big. She's so stinking cute. Look at it. It's so cute. Does the filter come inside? Oh, this is so stinking cute. It's like a perfect size for my refrigerator. I think this might be the huge one. I like her. A
Yep.
Okay, then I got black sheets because just in case, like say if I mess up my my colored sheets that I have bought for my bedding, because you know, being a girl and everything. So I got black sheets just to be safe. And it looks really bad when I'm just throwing everything, but I don't have no room. I don't have no room at all. Okay. It's so much. It's just so much everywhere. Okay. My mom, I just know what's in this bag. I've been trying not to open this bag, but I know that it's hair products. And I'm just like a curly head junkie. So I'm just so glad my mom has bought me all this so I don't have to spend my money on it. Because hair products are expensive. Like when you start, like a conditioner is like $12. I don't know. I don't want to be a broke college student around the back. So she got me a bonnet. She got me a lovely little satin bonnet. And Taliwahi gel. I don't know if you guys can see this. She got me gel. Conditioner. Conditioning cream. Repair and restore mask. I'm so excited. Doing my hair is so therapeutic. And then my all-time favorite. If you do anything, you need to get this. Taliwahi Curl Sealer. Bam. My curls don't look like this for no reason. Humbly, I'ma say that. Okay, this is better. So now, this is, I don't really know. It says it's from Shane, Basic Living Makeup Organizer. Whole time I don't even do my makeup. But I think it's just like a organizing set. I think I ordered this off of freaking Amazon. Half the stuff in here, I don't even know what it is. Oh, she's cute. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but it's like a little spinny thingy. And like you can put like your products in. I can put my hair products on here. And she can spin! Oh, I'm so annoying. But this is good. I can put this on my desk. I put this in the bathroom. Also, I don't want to be like that cluttered roommate because I seen those. Oh, let me stop do that. Let me put stuff back in the box. Oh, it's gotta be. I don't even know. Where are we going next? There's more stuff in this bag. There is underwear, black underwear. If you do anything, get some black underwear because you won't see it anywhere. And then another organizer thing, Dawn flip scrubs, like for sponges, cleaning. That's good. Oh, these are so cute. It's like a little light, like you can put it underneath your counters and like it shines. Oh, this is so stinking cute. And then a pouch, like a pencil pouch. Thank you. I'm not too picky with pencil pouches because who sees them? Baby in the bag, I lose them. That's a good one. I should probably keep up. This is really cute. And then I don't think she meant to give me this. I think it's a daisy to represent my mom. She's so cute. I don't know, mom. It's cute though. Thanks. Okay, so this seems like that was just a whole bunch of different random stuff. I'm cool with that. It's cute. Okay, let's go sit over there. Okay, this is my shower shoes. They look like grandma shoes, but I like them. They're like little crochet. They're so stinking cute. Okay, so basically I go to orientation tomorrow, and that's why I'm really like unboxing all this stuff, because I have to take some stuff with me to orientation, drop it off to Tally at this storage place called Remedy,
And I need to do that pronto. I need to organize myself pronto. So that now we're here. So shower shoes for this week, and I'm very excited. Then we have, what is this? I feel like a little kid on Christmas, honestly. Oh, my pillowcase. I was like, why do I have a paw print on it? I think these are my silk pillowcases. Mind you, silk pillowcases are the best for your skin, your hair, all that good stuff. I feel like a little gray. I like it. Okay, that's that for that. Here is my printer. She looked big. She looked big, but she's like, but it's like really, it's not that big. It's not that big. I didn't want like no fat, like fat printer. It's very sleek, very modern, which I really do like. So there's my printer. I'm not gonna open it because everybody knows what a printer looks like. Here are my to-go trays for when I go eat in the calf. Because I don't really know how college works, but I watched a video that says get these trays. So I got these trays. They're so freaking cute though. So here's that. Here are my to-go trays. Came in a box of its own. Then where are we going? Here is the disinfectant, sanitizing spray. Something off Shein. My mom just put all this stuff in my room. Something off Shein. Oh, tube tops. Yay. Love a good tube top. And where are we going? Yes, this is my, okay, now does it even go? This is my decorative pillow that's gonna go on my bed. I really do like her. She's like, it's so stinking cute. It's like orange, coral, and it's gonna kind of go. Yes, it goes. It goes. It's gonna be so cute. That's all I wanted. I just want my room to come together really cute, really, like, I want people walking like, is this cute, right? I'm like, cute. Thank you very much. And this is my comforter. My comforter was $70, and she better be comforting for her to be $70. It's more white than I pictured. I thought it was gonna be like more of a cream. I can already see myself spilling something on this. But go big or go home. I like her. And it's like a duvet, so I have to put, it's a duvet cover. So I have to put a duvet inside for it to be more full and comforting. So yeah, I'm very excited about it. That's super cute. I'm glad that that was all like open together. And who knows where we're at. Oh, when did I order this? I don't even know when I ordered this. And I don't even think I like this color anymore. Okay, these are decorative pillows. These are not decorative pillows. Decorative towels. Okay, they're cute. They're like a little, you know what? Maybe they are cute. They are cute because the new curtain I bought, it's like black and cream, and this probably can go inside our bathroom. Hang. Are we gonna use them for actual use? Who knows? Maybe they will just be for decoration. They're cute. We gonna make something work with those. We gonna make something work with those. Another box. I don't think it's too much. It's too much, I promise. Yes. Amazon had Levi shorts on sale, and I sure did buy me a pair. I never had Levi shorts, but I think like they're just so flattering, and I want to try these on right now. Oh yeah, they're so cute. I really don't know my size in Levi's. I was trying to like read up on reviews, And yeah, they're just so stinking cute. I'm about to go buy me another pair. 5-in-1 shorts. And then this box came with more command strips. Okay, not just command strips. These are command hooks. I wanted to put these in the front of our door. This can be like one for me, one for my roomie, like to hold our keys and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Super cute. I like this box. My magic bullet. I hope this is, like, I try to make smoothies at home, but I feel like I go to the gym, like, oh yeah, I'm gonna get a smoothie, and then go out and buy a smoothie. But hopefully at school I can be more independent and make my own smoothies. So this is so stinking cute too. Yeah, I'm very excited. It comes with like the cup and comes with a lot of stuff. A user guide, 2 Stay Fresh reusable lids. We're gonna be a healthy gal. Who wants that freshman 15? Not I. Okay, and then a tile because I tend to lose things. So I'm gonna put this on my key lanyard so I don't lose my key, because it's like $35 to replace your key. It's probably more money to replace your Rattler card. So this is essential. She's cute. All right, that box was good too. Okay, where are we at? TJ Maxx. I'm not even gonna have to go shopping when I get up there. I love this. Socks. I tend to lose all my socks, so hopefully this lasts me through the first semester. Oh, these are so cute. This is like scrunchies in a little scrunchie container. I love that. And they're brown. Look, sadly, my hair's not brown anymore, but still. Oh, you're supposed to keep your scrubbers. Where are those scrubbers at?
Daisy just hit me.
Why would you come in here and do that? Anyways. Basically, this is a caddy. It holds your scrubber. I don't know what I'm going to do with that. But I can hold my scrubber somewhere. Claw clips. I needed some. I broke all my other ones. So thank you. And oh, this is super cute too. This is Q-tips, cotton swabs. Super cute. This can go on in the bathroom as well. Love that. 2 bathroom essentials. Then we can go this. Oh, my butt bag. Oh, no, it's not a bag. This is my Get Naked bath mat. Hopefully this will be cute too. Okay, bath mat. It's full of dust. I didn't open that. Oh, these are so cute. Walk into the room like God sent you. Because God did send me. God did. What is this? God is dope. Black women matter. So cute. I hope I don't sound sarcastic, but I always see these on Instagram. I'm like, oh, those are cute, but I never like go and buy it. Yes, I love these. Like, I actually genuinely do love these. And they're not just gonna be sleeping shirts. I'm gonna walk out into the world with these. I'm way too good to you. Okay, I love these. My mom is so cute. Like, she's literally just the cutest person. And I keep referencing to her because she's just such that girl. And she just does so much for me. I love her. Okay. Where are we at? What's this? What is this? Oh, I got a projector. Because like people be putting like these big TVs in their room, and I'm just like I didn't want that. I didn't want that clutter. I didn't want that in my space. So I'm gonna get, I got a projector to project onto my wall, and it won't take up space. I'm gonna put like a little shelf above me, and it'll hold my projector. Oh, this is so cute. I'm not gonna open it because I don't wanna ruin anything like that. But it's a projector. I'll show y'all when I do like a move-in vlog or like a room tour. I'm so excited, y'all. I've always dreamed of like doing like YouTube when I get older and like go to college, and I'm like finally here and I get to do this, and it's just like, I don't even care if you guys don't like this video because I love it already. Okay, what is this? A fan. A little moving up and down fan. Vocabulary is not that good. Yes. Adjustable fan. Yes. So this should be good. It's white. It's cute though. It'll all be cute. Okay. I keep looking at the Bath & Body Works bag because I didn't like fully look into it, but like I seen the top of it and I kind of already know. But some wall, what's it called? Wallflower plugins for the room to smell good. And I think these are all the wallflowers. So stinking cute. There's just so many of them. Okay, we have all of them. And then these are like the little hand soaps. We're gonna be clean. Keep it clean and fresh. I cannot wait to move in. Like August 2014 now. Where are we at? This is my iPad stand. A little iPad stand for my handy dandy iPad. Love her. That should be good. Oh, I don't really know what this is. No. No. How did I order two? I didn't. No. I must have took on. Dang it. Take this back. Okay. Oh, wait. Where am I at? This is cold. It looks like a pillow. I didn't get this. Making black history. My mom is so cute. This is super cute too. I don't know if I want to put a couch. I don't know if this is cutting room. I don't know if I want to put, not a couch, but like a little, like this little chair that I'm not even using right now. Like this little chair. I don't know if I want to put that in my room. Like look. Ain't she cute? She's super cute. I don't know. Maybe this could just go on my bed, but I just don't want it to mess up my color scheme. But it's cute. We can mess up the color scheme for some black history. Okay. Meow. Who doesn't love her? Like, she is just so stinking cute. Doesn't look like it's hydrating conditioner. This is a heat protectant. Oh my goodness. Like, mind you, I'm gonna be away from my godmother, and like she always does my hair. Like, and when it comes to blow drying, and all my 18 years of living, this year was my first year of blow drying my hair. So it's so good to have like products that you of your own, like you don't have to depend on somebody else. Exfoliating shampoo. And I know what she is from the green bottle. And I'm going out on my other bottle. It is the Rosemary Mint Scalp and Hair Strengthening Oil. Love it. Excited. Can't wait to do my hair in my bathroom. Handy dandy. Call me a handy girl.
It is a toolbox. She's so cute. She's pink. I don't even know how to use half the stuff in here. I bet I don't. Oh. Look at the wrench. A pink wrench. What is it called? Wrench? I can't even close it. Y'all get a point. I need to sit. I can't keep being on my knees. Like, it's literally bad. I'm trying to be cute and up close, but I just need to be real with y'all. I'm so ugly. I'm so ugly. Oh, my lamp! I actually want to see it because I ordered this back in like February. It's July. I totally forgot what it looked like. Maybe I don't want to see it because it needs me to take all this stuff out. Well, it comes with a light bulb. How sweet of them. Yeah. Oh, it's so cute. Oh. Does it come up? Okay, it's cute. It's a lamp. And it sits on my desk. All pretty stuff. Making a dent. I don't even want to lie to you. I kind of know what it is because I accidentally peeked, but I didn't look inside of it. It's Pandora. I'm a Pandora junkie. Jewelry kit care. My mom is so cute. I'm one of the one of those girls that, you see it? Yeah. Jewelry kit care because I was a mama's and I had ruined, like the beach had ruined my bracelet. Like it had started to like tarnish and stuff, which I hated. Oh, it's so cute. A polishing, it's a polishing napkin, not napkin, cloth with the jewelry cleaner and the brush. Super cute. Super cute. I love this. And I can take care of myself on my own. Oh, my mommy. This is so sad. I'm gonna actually cry. Anything else? And that's it. Okay, perfect. All right, jewelry kit care. Okay, let's go here. I already know what it is. It's kind of embarrassing what it is, but that's okay. It's poopery because everybody uses the bathroom, but you might as well smell good while you use the bathroom. You know what I mean? Like, no shame in nobody's game, but you might as well smell good. Okay, where we at? Oh, she's super cute. I just love good boxes. Oh my goodness, they're all so cute. Aren't they? Before you go, I just think this is so cute. I just think this is so cute and well packaged. Aw. How many does she order? Whatever you do, poopery, sponsor me. This is so stinking cute. I didn't look at these either, I promise you. My mom thought I did, but I didn't. Oh, these are so cute. And they like, they can go with a lot of stuff. I just don't know how to dress, so it's like, but they're super cute. I love these. Okay. Yeah. Oh, they come in these like so cute little, whatever this is. And they're coral. They're super cute. They're all different styles. I believe they're all different styles. Nope, they're all the same style. I forgot. I'm not gonna open the other one. Y'all get the point. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. Bed
foam, memory foam that goes across your bed. Make you sleep good, make you feel comfy. So you're not feeling like you on a twin XL in prison. Ooh, we making progress. Oh my goodness, it's so much stuff. We're making progress. My laundry basket. But why? Where's the rest of it? It says laundry. It should be my laundry basket. Yeah, rolling laundry basket. I'm not opening it. Because I'm not going to put it together either. More command strips. I didn't think I would order that many. But now we're here with like at least 12. My pan. I am gonna open my pan for y'all. Cause I need to show y'all how cool my pan is. Like, they want me to put the pan together? They want me to put the pan together? It's fine. Y'all get the point. But do y'all really get the point? Look how stinking cute this pan is. Steak right here, eggs right here, potatoes right here. What? Handle right here. Oh, frick. Handle right here. All right. And tongs. I'll be in that kitchen. We can play. What you cooking, Ray? $5 per plate. This is a multi-outlet plug. This should be good. It does USB. It does the new USB. And it has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that again. That's good, actually. Didn't even really recognize that. Orange boxes. I think this goes, it ties in with my pillow, but I'm gonna put this at the top of my closet just to hold like whatever it needs to hold when it comes to that time. All right. We almost here. Of sheets. These are like the lighter colored sheets. How many sheets did I buy? Oh, I didn't buy. I was graciously gifted with these. This is my mirror. I'm not opening it because 9 out of 10 is maybe shattered because of the damages on the box. Like, the box is falling apart. And I just don't want to deal with opening that mirror right now. We're just gonna call Amazon and just get a new one. When I do decide to open it. Okay, I'm done with this hat. Let me show y'all.
This is what I'm working with.
Starting off strong again. This is my stackable shoe organizer storage. It comes with 12. I'm guessing I have to build this too. Shouldn't be bad though. I'm gonna put all my shoes in here. Sadly, I can only bring like 12 shoes, and most of them are probably slides and Crocs. So, this is me and my roomie's curtains to cover our closet, since our closets don't have any doors or anything like that. And we don't want it to be messy. I want it to be like sleek. So I got us matching curtains for that. That's good. Rods to hold the curtains. These are my curtain rods. What is this? Okay. My rug. I don't really like it. I didn't think it was gonna be. Why is it like? Maybe it's just me. But I feel like it's gonna. Actually, never mind. I forgot. My headboard is gray. Maybe this is why I got this color. don't know. I hope it goes. If not, always buy a new rug, right? Okay, this is cute. And then this is brand new cork leather desk pad. This is my. Should I take it out? Put your phone on silent. This is for my desk. Nice packaging. This would be cute. It's for me to put like my computer, my iPad. It should be cute, right? I don't know what color I got. It's like a neutral, which you can go with my bed, right? Let's just hope it all just goes. Matchy matchy. I'm not opening this either. Y'all get the gist. It's hangers. My cute little alarm clock. We can open this. I think it's like reflective, clear type of thing. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Looks like a little phone. It's so cute. And then it has like a little stand. Oh, she's gonna be really cute. My iron. Okay, listen, I was debating between should I get an iron or should I get a steamer. Like I've previously used steamers before and they were nice, they were handy, but do they do the job that iron can do? Like can I steam, if I wake up late and I'm like, oh shoot, I need to iron my pants. Steam is gonna take like 15 minutes and iron is like, you know what I mean? This is what I be talking about. Like, listen, Amazon wanted to do this big old box for this tiny old pan. Let's save the earth. Oh, this is so cute. I forgot. This is the, it's like, this is my pillows, like my another set of decorative pillows to go on my bed. And like they're cream and I think they match really cute, really well. I got two of them, but I'm gonna give one to my sister. Vacuum and mop is what. You're probably thinking, girl, sit still. No. Box and a mop. Should be like all the goods. Yep. I'm gonna get with something else. Oh, like all of it. I'm so bad at this. The MacBook protective case. It comes with like a little computer. I mean, the keyboard protector, a camera protector, all the protectees. Here's my MacBook. I have bought this back in like March. Took it out my savings, paid it in full, like it's something big. But it is a big girl purchase. Like honestly, it was like my first big girl purchase with my like throughout my savings and like what I've been saving over the past few years. And I'm very proud of myself. Like, give myself some props. So here she is, MacBook Air. She's really cute. I got her on sale, like $200 off for like $800. I don't wanna open it all the way. But we might as well, right? I told myself that I wasn't gonna use nothing. Like I wasn't going to open it until I went to college because I didn't want any of my high school stuff on here. But am I gonna open it all the way? No. Y'all get the point. I'm very excited. So here's my Mac. This is, looks like cocaine. What is it? Spice jars.
I think these are pillows. I didn't mean it. I wasn't trying to hit you.
I know. I'm telling mommy that you just throw them on the side.
Cover that's on my bed, the comforter. This is the comforter, that's the cover. Yeah, it's like sealed. I'm gonna put it right back in here. What is this? Oh, my towels. Do I want to open this? They're towels, they're black towels. And it's like two black towels, two washcloths, and two hand towels. But I just don't want to open it because then when I move, I wanted everything to still be together and sealed. But they're black towels. You're not missing out on anything. Look. It's so cute. And this is my book bag. I was literally on TikTok day and night trying to figure out which college book bag should I get? Which college book bag should I get? And then I ended up with the one I thought I was gonna get anyways, which is a North Face Jester book bag. I don't know. I was like, should I get a tote? Should I just wear a tote? And I'm like, I may end up actually just, you know, I might end up using a tote like the first few days, but like when stuff started to get a little scary, we could whip out a book bag. But she's cute. She's real cute, and she's gonna be sturdy. Okay. I just found this leg. This is to go in my closet, hold my pants. It's like a pants hanger. I like pants hangers. Don't really wanna take that out either. But y'all can, oh, here's a good picture of it. It's a pants hanger, and I'm gonna hold a lot of pants on the hanger. All right. Yes. Mom, didn't you say take out the gray bins that Trenton got me?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, these are storage bins that I have to, and I'm going to carry my clothes in, so hopefully I can fold them, so then when I get there, like, folding them, like, it saves me a lot of time and space. I want my clothes in these. Hopefully it's not a lot. Maybe those other pillows were the pillows that go inside the decorative pillows, because these are my bigger pillows that go on my bed. I go on my bed. But yeah, super cute. What size are they? Oh, ironing board. Is that enough? Fold in ironing board. That should be good. Slide that right underneath my desk. Slide that right in the closet. You won't even see it. It's my last, oh my goodness. It's my last big box. Another box.
What was that?
I don't know. And then the toilet, plumber, plunger, and bowl scrubber. And then this is super cute. I'm gonna put my little pens and pencils in this. It's gonna go on my desk. Look at her go.
She likes mom.
No more.
It's the last one.
That's my mama. The handy dandy superstar.
I just.
Let me see that. On the bathroom.
Last block, go out with a bang. Oh yeah, here it is. This is what it looks like. Goes if it's right in your corner. He's gonna be really cute in the bathroom. Oh, here's the tissue. Here's the tissue. I'm not opening it all the way up.
Do you need help with that box?
What, this box? Sure, yeah, you can take it away. Thank you. This is the tissue. Last but not least, tissue. And that's it, y'all. That's it. That's it. Thank y'all for unboxing my college essentials with me, and I cannot wait to see what the journey has in store for us. But until then, bye y'all.